George Zimmerman is back at it again, America. Yes, indeed, it is true. Not only did he release a statement saying that he wants to be a civil rights attorney, but now he was the guest of honor at a Florida gun show just a couple days ago. It was in Orlando, this gun show, and they had to find a new venue because the old venue refused to have George Zimmerman guilty of killing Trayvon Martin. Even though he wasn't found guilty by the courts, the event was supposed to take place at the Majestic, but they backed out due to community pressure. The New Orleans Gun Show organizers are trying to find a new place to have this, but as of right now, George Zimmerman will be their guest of honor. Really though, America, this guy is doing anything he can to find money. Anything possible to find money to pay his arrears and to pay his legal bills, including showing up at gun shows, to parade around at the fact that he killed an innocent black boy. Really? Really, George? Really, America? This, I would argue, is the problem with the far right. When you parade and you champion around and you put him up like the end of a football game, like he just scored the winning touchdown, people like George Zimmerman, you can't expect to get minorities to stand with the Republican Party. Why would they? If you will parade around a guy who just shot an innocent black boy for absolutely, positively, no reason whatsoever. How do you expect for this party to get minorities to stand with them? You can't even expect that to happen. Because it's not going to happen. Because it's nonsensical. But I digress. I'm not going to get angry. I'm not going to get angry, America. I will not get angry about this. Even though I should. Because you have all these folks. You have people like Tim. They parade around Tim Scott and talk about their diversity. But when it comes to the issues, like George Zimmerman, they vote against and they stand for people that stand for destroying African Americans. Literally. In George Zimmerman's case.